We are at the Just Eat Intermittent Fasting discussions, and today's question is an interesting one. It says, when should I start counting my hours when intermittent fasting? Should I count when I start eating or after eating? Remember, fasting means not eating. Therefore, it only makes sense to start counting your hours the moment you stop eating. Because when you are still eating, you are not fasting. Therefore, count your hours from the moment you stop ingesting any food or anything with calories. Because when you stop eating and then you snack later on, you then break the fast. What can you do then if you feel like drinking something after you have closed the window? When you eat, we're saying you are opening the window. When you stop eating, or the period that you will not be eating, we're saying it is your closed window. So during your closed window, remember, you can have your coffee without sugar and milk. You can have your water. You can have your sparkling water. You can have anything that does not have calories, because anything with calories will break the fast. Remember, you need to give your body time to clean up, because when you stop eating, you are basically saying to your body, you've had enough food, now take whatever that I've eaten, use it for all the uses that the body needs it for, and thereafter let's go to the pantry. Remember, you've been storing. Let's go to the pantry and take the food that we have been storing. So when you are not eating, just know that your body will thank you. Your health will thank you. Your mental health will thank you. Your psychological health will thank you. Your physical health will thank you. Your general well-being will thank you. Healing happens when there is no food going into the body. Thank you for spending some time with me, and I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you haven't done so yet, please subscribe so that you don't miss on our Wednesday amazing intermittent fasting discussions. Share and comment if you want anything that I should maybe include in my next videos. See you again next time.